Hey guys, this is Jay's Lego Harry Potter Collection 2020.
The second update.
The second update of my Lego collection.
Down here you've got
the CMF.
CMF Series 1.
Series 1.
Harry Potter Fantastic Beasts. Still got a few more to get, haven't you, Jay?
Yeah. Is it four?
Well, we've got four coming, and there's four after that we have to get.
Mm-hmm.
Got the awesome Great Hall.
And the 1.99.
Yeah.
And the clock tower.
The clock tower's there. All the figures. All the figures are there. And back here, Jay.
We've got Hagrid's hat.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. With his figures down here, Hagrid. What's he called? The Man of Magic or something? What's he called?
The. I can't remember.
The Executioner.
The Executioner.
Oh dear, we forgot the names. There's a car. That's a buck beak. Back here, Jay, what have you got?
The Rise of Voldemort.
Oh, Rise of Voldemort. They're having a battle. We had to get the Fantastic Beast set. Need to get the other one day.
And then the Tri-Wizard Cup.
Tri-Wizard Cup's around here.
And the Spider Set.
Quite a cool beast. I like his tail.
And the spider set.
Mm-hmm. There's those figures there. And I think that's it, isn't it, Jay?
Mm-hmm.
Anything else you want to say?
Nope.
No, that's our second update. No doubt in the future we'll have some of the other sets. Looking forward to getting the Hogwarts Express. And Quidditch match.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, that's it. Thanks very much, YouTube. Stay safe. Okay. Like and subscribe.
And stay updated.
Alright. Cheers, bye.